हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. सो क्वेश्चन इज, इन एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल एबीसी, डी इज अ पॉइंट ऑन साइड बीसी सच दैट बीडी इज इक्वल टू 1/3 बीसी. ओके, सो देयर इज रिलेशन बिटवीन बीडी एंड एंटायर बीसी. प्रूव दैट 9 एडी स्क्वायर, सो एडी स्क्वायर इज हियर 7 एबी स्क्वायर, सो दिस इज द साइड्स दैट वी नीड, एडी एंड एबी. ओके, so what we do is, since it is given that this triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle, so we consider this its side to be A. So if this side is A, all the three sides are A. Okay, since it is an equilateral triangle. Also we do a construction, we draw an altitude of this equilateral triangle. So altitude is AE, that is perpendicular from A to BC, which acts as an altitude. Since it is an equilateral triangle, so this altitude is also its median. So it divides this side BC into two equal parts, which is BE is equal to EC. So now before starting, we need to remember this, that we have drawn a perpendicular, which is also altitude and median. So it divides entire BC into two parts, BE equal to EC. Okay, and already relation between BD and BC is given, that BD is 1/3 of BC. So first we need AB and AD square. So you need to remember those sides. So for AB square, we can take this triangle, which is triangle AEB. So in triangle AEB, you apply Pythagoras theorem. So you get AB square is equal to AE square plus BE square. Okay. And then I can replace this AB with A. Okay. So this AB square becomes A square. And then this AE remains as it is. Here it is mistake. This AD is AE. Okay. So this is AE square. AE square plus BE. This is BE. BE is half of BC. So if this is half of BC, this length was A. So half of A would be A by 2. So now my BE is equal to A by 2. So hence, instead of BE, I am writing A by 2 whole square. Okay, so then this becomes A square is equal to AE square plus A square by 4 when you open this bracket. This is E, this is AE square. So then you get AE square is equal to A3 by 4 A square, taking square root on both the sides. So you get AE is equal to root 3 by 2 A. So you need to remember this, that AE is equal to root 3 by 2 A. Now, when you see this, the relation between BD and BC, which is 1/3 of BC. BD is 1/3 of BC. This BC is this entire side. So I can replace that BC with A. Okay. So this becomes BD is equal to A by 3. Okay. And now this BD is this. So I can replace this BD as BE minus BD. Okay, so if you see this, so you get this DE small side is equal to this entire BE minus this side BE. Okay, so we are going to need this DE in the smaller triangle. So we are getting this from here. Okay, the length of DE. So our DE is what? It is BE minus BD. Okay, BE minus BD will give you DE. So what is BE? BE is A by 2. It is half of the entire side BC. What is BD? BD is A by 3. Okay, so from when you substitute those values, you get DE is equal to A by 6. So you have length of DE, which is A by 6 now. So when you apply Pythagoras theorem in triangle ADE, so this is triangle ADE now. When you apply Pythagoras theorem, you get AD square is equal to AE square plus DE square. So you know, already know the value of AE from here. This is AE, so you substitute that value and DE square from here. So DE is A by 6. So when you substitute this value, you get AD square is equal to root 3 by 2 A whole square plus A by 6 whole square, right? When you open this bracket, so root 3 becomes 3, A becomes A square, 2 becomes 4, and from here it becomes A square upon 36. Take the LCM, simplify, you will get AD square is equal to 7 by 9 whole square. So now this A square means side of this triangle. So I can write any side. So I will write AB square. Okay. So in place of this A square, I will write AB square. So this is AD square is equal to 7 by 9 AB square. Take 9 on the other side. You get 9 AD square is equal to 7 AB square. Okay. Once a short quick revision what we have done, we drew this perpendicular. So now you have right angle triangle ABE. You apply Pythagoras theorem and you get AE is equal to root 3 by 2 A. So this is AE, length of AE you get, and then we need to find this length DE for this smaller triangle ADE. So how we find it? This BE is half of AC and BD is relation already given, we find out, which is A by 3. So we get DE from here, which is A by 6. Now apply Pythagoras theorem in the smaller triangle. So replace those values, simplify it, and after simplifying it, you get AD square is equal to 7 by 9 AB square. You take 9 on the other side, so you get 9 AD square is equal to 7 AB square.